Hello there. For the past 5 years, I've been creating the next big social media app. It's called Facebook for Dogs. What is Facebook for Dogs? It's a simplified version of Facebook made just for dogs. No messaging system or any form of personal information, because dogs don't care about any of that. All a dog wants is a social media app that's tailor-made for them. That being said, the majority of our users are white people. Not white people making their dogs an account, but just white people making themselves an account. I don't think they understood the whole dog thing. Classic white people. When you open the app, you're greeted with your profile picture and your name, and that's it. You can add other accounts, but really, this is everything. You are looking at the whole app. This app was made for dogs. We dumbed it down for dogs. But for some reason, white people are going nuts for it. It's just white people being white people. We've accepted that. This app has many advantages. For example, if you're a dog or some 40-year-old white guy and you want to add a 14-year-old boy you just met in the park, you can. Because Facebook for Dogs doesn't have any form of a messaging system to schedule a meetup or display any personal information. It's pedophile proof. These other apps are not pedophile proof. This kid cannot get raped on Facebook for Dogs. You're welcome. Facebook for Dogs was designed by white people, obviously. So that's another win for white people. Let's give white people a round of applause. After all these years, still on top. Let's face it, white people love this kind of shit. Facebook for Dogs also has a sentient AI system that speaks its own language. We don't know how it got there, but it's in the code now. We can't seem to get rid of it, but we have tested it and the AI is unable to molest children. So we still got that going for us. This kid has still not been raped. You're welcome. Thank you for your time. Sign up today, because if you're still watching this video, you are most definitely a white person. Farewell, and have a pleasant day. I love you.